Today at Microsoft, every developer has a workstation, their own configuration and their own setup on the workstations. When you think about the scale of Microsoft, we have several repos that are hundreds of gigabytes in size. What that does is they're spending a lot of time downloading their repos, downloading their developer tools, and it's also not secure for the company because they may not be having all the right security policies and controls on their desktop.
DevBox helps to set up machines which already pre-configured with the software and with the source code that they need for their team, and they can start doing work in a lot shorter time than before.
You can get to your first PR much quicker. I want to be able to work at home, from the office, in between when I'm commuting, and DevBox makes it easy for me to just jump in to get working. That builds a sense of confidence and empowerment that you can make big changes at Microsoft.
You have DevBox is in Azure regions close to your dev team. If you have devs that are in Asia, you can have DevBoxes that are in Asia. There isn't a lag when the mouse is moving around. Typing feels normal and natural. If you look at Office 365, there are features that span web clients, desktop clients, mobile clients, and back-end server pieces. There'll be a single team. DevBox makes that easy for them to do. They just grab the box that's associated with the code base they're working on, and they can immediately be productive.
So I actually see a big shift in the way developers work. So my team has been pretty happy with the DevBox, and I have three of my team members who recycled their main machine to start using DevBox instead.
DevBox is built on top of Intune, so it's just like anything else that you manage.
Security is better on the DevBox. We can constrain the permissions to be limited to the projects and only provide permissions where they absolutely require them.
As an engineering leader, I love Microsoft DevBox because it makes my team more productive. Developers love it when they just write software.
My vision for Microsoft is that one day, every developer is using a DevBox and we no longer have to buy physical workstations.